Hallo, velkommen til dag. Vi skal indplage jer. Det skal jeg.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Huh? Looks like I've got some things to do.
Ha!
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Thank you.
That power in my microphone. I sting at this right now.
Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
What? Too far. I had to close my window. Or something. Yeah, I forgot this one.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Yes, I did.
Did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg!
You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
This way, another way. Hey,
I Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
My friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
There, good tip, back home. Eyes, good tip.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
One dragon remaining.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Thank you.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Have fun. Very annoying. Why is it your fun at disconnect? Now.
you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
I'm at the backside.
Psst! Spyro, wanna know a secret? Use the action button when you wanna zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Found the key, in the beginning area. The lock is.
Nork. I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go? Hop on, Spyro. Hop on, Spyro.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Thank you.
a thing, hey, forgot something. Feel like I forgot something. I'm gonna take my guys, get to get something.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Thank you.
dragon want? Be talk to it.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Only this one. Why is it high?
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Reach the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
I got all the dragons, fine enough.
Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
I like this explaining. To the back side of the section. I think I'm missing one. Talking about missing Johnson.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
I cannot remember what this one is. Not a challenge. I'd sort of like...
Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
My weirdly.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome.
done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
The stream ends here as a hoots of it now. I think I found one. Yes, I found one. So see you next time. Have a good day, night, or evening, depending on your time zone. Goodbye.